Ramaya is me, but basically it started off just me and my friends doing stuff, like putting content on the website. And yes, but basically it's just me, Arif, yeah, doing music for myself and my friends. I would describe that my work is a compilation of what we have on the streets. What we have on the streets back in 2015 was not much. There was a lot of indie stuff, band stuff going on. Everything went electronic after that. So what I intended to do is to showcase the spirit of like DIY stuff. But tonight I'll make it right for you. My process is to not make stuff dull. Try to make it accessible as we can. So that's my work. Everything fun and emotion stuff, I guess. If people don't like it, then we can be mutual about it. We can agree to disagree. So Hoax is like a platform to just showcase the youth talent. Hoax is like a spirit. We just want to merge with everyone. My experience that I gained from Hoax, doing stuff with Hoax, is that working together is the best way, and that is why I'm still with Hoax. My sound now really depends on how I express on both of my instruments, which is my keys and my guitar. So it can be so minimal, it can be like a trap song, but it will still have my SV1 sound. So that is how I actually managed to have consistency in my sound. Voodoo, it's on SoundCloud. I would say it's my favorite song because it was purely recorded using this amp. Mix it and like put some robots, plugins inside my instrument. But for that song, it's all pure nothing. It's like just pluck and record. I really want, I can say deep inside, not trying to be corny, but I really want people to actually understand my spirit for a very long time. Now I'm starting to understand that we used to be bitter with like older musicians, experienced musicians, but now I know why I need to respect them. Because they built a platform upon platform, and now we build platform. So the younger people need to actually build another platform. So as for remembering me, I don't want that. I just want people to remember the effort that we're building.
Cool.